This happened in November 2020, and even though it looks like they were swallowed by a humpback whale, they were actually just tipped out of their kayak, according to the two women themselves. Follow so you never have to watch an entire video. Do your own research or watch part two ever again.